Hello folks, welcome to WM Originals. Myself Akhil, back with another video, and today I will talk about online video editor from Wondershare, a new online platform from the makers of Filmora video editing software with which one can create high quality professional videos online. Today if you visit any social media platform, you will see videos only. Even for advertisements, brands are using videos instead of images. So if you want to make videos for Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, TikTok or want to make promotional video for your brand, Wondershare VidAir is best platform for you. Today I will show a step by step guide on how to create videos online using Wondershare VidAir. Why choose Wondershare VidAir? Well, because if you have no ideas to promote your business, VidAir provides creative templates and you don't even need any script for the same. Just choose a template and create videos in minutes. It's so easy to edit or create videos through VidAir that even if you are a beginner or advanced user, you need it and will like how Wondershare VidAir makes video editing easier than ever. With VidAir, highlight points with rich elements. Just add text effects or stickers to highlight the key information of your brand or product. Comes with royalty-free media resources. Create stunning videos with free videos, images and music. Or you can upload your local resources as well. One video for multiple platforms. Post your videos on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram or TikTok to entice more audience and get higher views. Low cost but high rewards. Making videos with VidAir takes only a few dollars but gets higher rewards for successful video marketing. Edit videos with more functions. Add text, change music, paste stickers, apply effect, default layout, customize settings, output preview and crop shape are the main highlights of VidAir. So if you want to make advertisement or promotional video, VidAir is the best option for you. Let's start this video and we'll show how to create videos using Wondershare VidAir. But before we start making videos, click on sign up to create an account. If you already have an account, click and login using your login credentials. Else can also continue with Google, Facebook, Twitter or Apple ID. Click on create account. Entering email ID webitmanoriginals@gmail.com. Entering password and then first name and last name. Location is already selected as India. Click on create account. Thereafter Wondershare VidAir sends a code in email. Check and enter it to verify and complete account creation. We can always check account details, projects and upgrade account from here. Let's again move to home page and click on make a video now. Thereafter from here you can choose any template you want and even preview them before you choose your video template. There are many categories of templates such as Christmas, New Year, intro and outro for YouTube, family birthday, food and drinks, health and fitness, real estate, wedding, pet and animals and Black Friday sale theme. So choose the one from these wide range of templates. Let's try this New Year sale template. Click on try now and from here you can choose the type of video you want and preview it as well. Want vertical for mobile devices? Or wide one for widescreen devices? Or want square videos? This can be used for Instagram as well. I will select wide and then click on use this template. Thereafter VidAir starts loading resources and opens up online editor. To start, it comes with some tips such as click on add scene to add a new scene and next is toolbar. From here one can customize elements. Thereafter click on export to extract your final video. Click on got it and let's start with editing. Firstly, let's change this New Year's text to Valentine's Day. From toolbar, change font style, color of text or background, or can also change position of text from here or move it with cursor and place it on video. I will move it to bottom left side and also move sticker accordingly and resize it. From toolbar you can also bring it forward or send it back or redo or undo as well. Also from video timeline, drag it to change the duration of an element or can also change duration of scene as well. Click on add scene to add another scene to video, which can be a video or photo. Just preview and add it to video. I won't be adding for now. You can also replace this text style with other options available. Click on play button to preview a text style before adding it to your project. Now from here we can change or add royalty free videos. These are wide range of stock videos available to choose from. Preview it and then if required add them to project. We can also search for the keyword for the type of video we want. Let's search for Valentine's Day and it comes with options. Just preview them and if you want to add, you can add that to video as well. From photo section, we can choose and then add images from wide range of royalty free images to project. Then from audio, first one shows up the selected music track from video and if required can add another music to video. Just preview them and if you like it, add it to your project. There are wide range of audios available to choose from. Let's play this one. And yes, it's nice. Click on replace and edit this to project. Now from stickers, preview and add stickers to your video. I will add this one to video. Can always resize or move it to anywhere I want on video. Now let's move to third scene of the video and edit website name and write wmoriginals.in. Now that the video is ready and I have made some changes to template, click on export to extract video. Now it starts generating video and once it's done, it will come up with a download button option. Here you can see success, the file has been saved to my projects. Click on download to start downloading video created. Download starts and once done, click to open and have a look at the file. Your high quality promotional video is ready without making much efforts as VidAir template already had what I wanted. And so choose template and edit as per your choice and requirements. So this is what Wondershare VidAir comes with. Hope you liked it and was useful for you. Now let's talk about the pricing. It's available for free with all the template. But if you want cloud storage or want your brand logo, you can go ahead with annual or monthly plan. For now, VidAir is available for 50% discount. Click on pricing and then it opens up details about different plans of VidAir. There is a free plan which comes with all the templates and can also export video in 720p resolution. That's not bad for an online editor offering it for free. There comes an annual plan which is $5.99 for a month. It has all the templates and can export videos in 1080p resolutions with no watermark, 2GB cloud storage. You can choose your own brand logo and cancel it anytime you want. Then comes monthly plan which is at $9.99 a month. It also comes with all the templates, can export videos in 1080p resolutions, no watermark, 2GB cloud storage. You can choose your own brand logo and cancel it anytime you want. So if you want to try out Wondershare VidAir, check the link in description or pinned comment. Currently it's available for 50% discount, so you should try this out now. The free version comes with watermark, so if you want your videos without watermark, you can get monthly or annual plan. Finally, thanks to Wondershare for sponsoring today's video. Do like and share this video. Also, share your feedback in comments. If you are new to my channel, do subscribe to WM Originals. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Have a nice day. See you all in next video.